St Kilda Road, and if you can get into onto the Kingsway. Where is the friggin' Kingsway? We're lost, basically, folks. We've spent, pretty close to an hour. We think we might have found the right way to go.
Yo, St Kilda, how you doing? Woo! All right, I'm John Farris from the band In Excess. How you doing? You ready to rock? All right. Very proud to introduce this next act, which really needs no introduction. Do you know who I'm talking about? All right, so please put your hands together. Big warm welcome for The Angels!
I understand some people require their private space, even in a crowd. Even in your mind.
First time I ever did Countdown, the Angels were on the same show as NXS, and you were doing
No Secrets. Can you tell me a little bit about the writing of that song?
Very briefly, I was going through Darlinghurst in Sydney, near where the old, Art College is. It's the old Sydney jail. And I saw a girl come running out to catch a bus, and the bus driver must have seen her, but he drove off anyway. And I thought, well, if she's in a hurry and she's running, maybe she'd like a lift into town. So I said, would you like a ride into town? And she said, oh, yes, thanks. Jumps in. And I said, so you're going to be an artist? She said, no, I want to be an actress. And she told me her name was Amanda and told me her whole life story in about the 10 minutes, 15 minutes it took to get into town. And it was just so full of detail that as soon as she got out of the car, I pulled around and wrote down as much as I could about that trip and the conversation. And, and the fact that she had sort of like spilled so much about her future hopes is, you know, just, she just keeps no secrets. So, but I've never met Amanda yet. I've never met anybody who's come up to me and said, I was that Amanda. So, still looking for you.
I want to take this opportunity of welcoming John Brewster back on stage after his major heart surgery. Ladies, I do warn you, don't say you haven't been told. Your flashing eyes are a beacon light that guides the jet plane in the night. I just won't be with you. Pick me up when I'm down. Feel so good when you're around. I just won't be with you. I just we'll be right back. stop these tears that's falling from my eyes. Go walk out in the rain so no one sees you cry. Am I ever gonna see your face again? Am I ever gonna see your face again? About what I do and what musicians do is sharing music. Just strumming a guitar or playing with a rock band or a massive orchestra. We were actually able to survive having some pretty full-on rows with each other. There's a lot of passion put into it. As in any life, there's ups and downs. In fact, we've kept going, written some great songs. I'm very honored to have been given all the support that our fans have given us. Would never have thought that this life that I've had has gone the way it's gone so well. That thing of connecting with people is the greatest gift of all, I think.
Max remembers Doc Neeson. The artist's story, The Angels. Tomorrow at 8:30 p.m. Only on Max.
I chose to go to Jenny Craig because I had nothing to lose. Well, physically I did, but...
We all need encouragement. That's where we come in.
That's made me now think, what else am I capable of? Because I've done it. I've lost 21 kilos. Hello, 21 kilos.
We help you realise you can reach your goals. At Jenny Craig, you'll get weekly support from your personal consultant and we prepare the meals for you. Start now and get a week's food for free. Call 1-300-4-JENNY. Conditions apply.
JD Hi-Fi, Australia's largest home entertainment retailer, a smashing price on LG Ultra HD LED LCD 3D Smart TVs. Grab a 55-inch Ultra HD TV for $2,696 or a 65-inch Ultra HD TV for $4,996. JB, you've done it again.
I just got back from France. The cafes, the Eiffel Tower. And what have we got?
Home ground advantage.
He's in.
We're in. Are you?
Right now, get Budget Direct's smarter online discounts. 20% off car insurance and 30% off home and contents insurance. Get a quote today.
Smarter, cheaper, winner!
This is a bad town for such a pretty face. Oh,
I've lost 21 kilos. Hello, 21 kilos.
At Jenny Craig, you'll get weekly support from your personal consultant and we prepare the meals for you. Start now and get a week's food for free. Call 1-300-4-JENNY. Conditions apply.
Men come here to seek their fortune, which is another word for luck. Men stick their spade in frozen dirt and ask, "Am I lucky?" And mostly the answer comes in the form of goldless mud. But they keep digging. Question is, what they're digging? A mine or a grave?
So what would you say would be the biggest challenge you've faced on this reunion tour?
Very, to me, looking back, it was quite amusing, but it didn't feel that way at the time. On the very first day, going back into a rehearsal room, and everybody's sort of walking on eggshells and on our best behaviour.
Yeah,
well, it's probably a good thing, right?
Yeah.
But all of us have been playing the songs, Doc with his band, us with ours, so there wasn't that much learning of repertoire that was needed. But we knew that both camps were probably doing slightly different arrangements, so we just agreed right from the start, we'll go back to the original recordings that this band did.
Sounds like a good idea.
And use that as a starting point.
And how do you find the dynamics after the original lineup back together, but having that separation for some time, now it's back together? I mean, is the dynamic the same, do you think?
Absolutely.
I think it's better. I think the band is a lot more confident within itself now. And we probably are doing the songs better now than 30 years ago when we recorded, say, Face to Face. Right. And you'd hope so as well.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, we've had a bit of practice.
For me, one of the best things about our band is that we really didn't write for an era. You know, the songs that we wrote, to me, are timeless, and they still sound kind of relevant today.
Hey, St. Kilda, you are rocking tonight!
This is a song about trams. Ugly Melbourne trams. This is it, folks. Over the top. We'll be right back.
try. That little girl, you're so young and pretty. One thing I know is true, you'll be dead before your time's due. See my daddy in bed dying, watch his hair is turning gray.
IGA's future soccer stars, you can score a share of $150,000 for your local club, plus instant prizes for yourself. Just buy products like this and enter online.
Arnott's Shapes varieties, now half price.
That's the way I like it.
Every time you push that little bit further, every time you make better choices, every time you say, I can. You break through your barriers. My 12-week body transformation will give you all the tools you need to make a change for good. Change awaits at 12wbt.com.
There's no time to waste with great cashback deals right now on Triton 4x4 GLX Plus and GLXR. Unbeatable value plus $2,000 cashback. See your Mitsubishi dealer today.
Have you been up all night?
I'm looking for hotel deals.
Why didn't you just go to Hotels Combined? They can pair hundreds of travel sites in seconds.
Hotels Combined.
Find the best price in seconds at hotelscombined.com.
Make the most of today. Make a plan for tomorrow with Suncorp Life Protect Insurance. It's easy to apply online at suncorp.com.au life and choose the cover you'd like, up to $1 million, with no medical tests and no complicated forms, and in seconds you'll see your quote. Plus, all policies taken out come with a $50 gift card to say thank you. Make today the day you get life insurance. Call now or apply online at suncorp.com.au life.
Gigi Berman, c'est bien qu'ils disent, mais cultive vocal pour que tu dises, ils déchirent. Muscle l'organe, assure dans l'orgie. Ma lotion, plus qu'un licacide, un poupie, c'est puissance. Un toc se fait son fixe dans les chiottes, et je pense à ce texte avant sur l'autoroute allemande dans le van. Platonique, un besoin pour coincer du cul vital. Désolé, j'étais dans le garde à meuf, des enfants qui se battent. C'est bien qu'ils disent, mais cultive, c'est bien qu'ils disent. C'est bien qu'il trise, mais cultive vocal pour que tu dises, ils déchirent. Un toc se fait son fixe dans les chiottes, et je pense à ce texte avant sur l'autoroute allemande.
Here come the Cropsies! Farm Hero Saga. Download now for free.
The Eagles present the History of the Eagles Tour. The story of an American band. Returning to Australia February and March 2015. Glenn Frey, Don Henley, Joe Walsh and Timothy B. Schmidt. Eagles live in concert performing hits from their first four decades. Tickets on sale Tuesday, June 10.
So had you heard much about the St Kilda Festival before you were invited?
Being invited was really quite exciting when I realised the scope of it.
Mm. The whole St Kilda region is pretty special to us because, you know, when we first started touring out of Adelaide, Melbourne, of course, was the closest city, so we'd come here a lot. Right. And there'd be 12 gigs booked for us, and we'd get over here and find that six of them had blown out.
Sure.
But we always used to stay at the Car Hotel, which is okay. Now, I think, the Cosmopolitan.
You too?
Yeah, I used to stay there as well. My God, it's going back wild.
I think we might have been one of the first bands to do it.
Yeah, and with St Kilda, I mean, any venues that are now non-existent that bring memories up for you guys?
Too many.
Yeah, well, Bananas is one of them. That was
classic.
I mean, that place was crazy.
You used to play to a wall that was that far away. And the room stretched out there.
And it was like sardines inside there, and really very male dominated and quite aggressive sort of feeling in the room.
And then there was the Palace. Oh, yeah. See, that's gone.
And that's, I mean, they're legendary venues for that legendary pub rock period of Australia, which you guys are obviously stalwarts.
And what's the hamburger shop? Greasy Joe's?
the one on the corner.
Around the corner from Car Hotel.
Yeah.
And it's now huge and modern.
Yeah, don't talk about hamburger shops. That's one of the reasons why I had just had a quintuple bypass. So.
Crikey.
Too many of those hamburger shops.
It was the Ackland Street cakes.
Yeah, that cholesterol thing. You got to watch it.
Shadow.
your door, lock your window tight. Be much safer staying out of sight. You might go down in a state of fright. Watch out when you're all alone, locked inside your safety zone. You might find you have turned to stone.
You've been a terrific audience tonight. I think we all deserve a holiday. Let's take a trip down to the south of France. We'll be right back. promenade avec moi ce soir. Ha! 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 Oh! Oh! Ooh la la la! Ooh la la la! Ooh la la la! Je te
first gig back since I had a multiple bypass 10 weeks ago, so it felt fantastic. I think I've got a bit of a spring in the step.
Oh, that was a bit rude. Hey? That was good.
What a great festival. Unbelievable.
Yeah, it's shows like this make it feel really worthwhile being in a rock and roll band. A great rock and roll band.